Here's a tip if you're getting frost in your freezer. And the main culprit is if this door is not closed all the way. If something's bulging, if the seal's not good here, that can be another culprit. So check your seal, make sure the door's closing all the way, make sure nothing's impacting it. And that's gonna be the main cause of frost. Oxygen getting in and not a good seal.